guys, I guess, today is Friday, which, I can't talk. I'm so tired that my arms and legs and mouth is numb, although my mouth is probably numb from talking too much, but that's besides the point. I'm so tired. I got home this morning at, 4:30 in the morning. I got back with my grandpa, and then I got up at 8:30. So I've only had 3.5 hours of sleep. I'm getting ready to go to the store with them. They're gonna shop, and I need to buy some ammo for my 223. I hope I can get a shooting video up next weekend, because this weekend we're supposed to have a huge snowstorm, 4 to 8 inches this Saturday, so we're gonna get pounded pretty good. Then Sunday, so Saturday I plan on just staying inside and doing nothing. And then Sunday is the Super Bowl. I like the Seahawks, but I want the Broncos to win. Since the Lions aren't going, which we all knew the Lions would never go, so I picked the Broncos, and hopefully, they win. And then, shooting video next weekend. Hopefully a couple other videos with it. And I'll talk to you all later. I'm tired. I might go back to sleep for a minute. Peace.